How's it going, YouTube? This is Mitch Santono back with a new camera. And the contest winners for my 500 plus subs contest. I would like to first thank everybody that participated. I got 83 entries to this contest, and I actually had gone through each one of them. I didn't think I was going to do that, but I did not write them all down and put them in a clever little device to pick from. Instead, I did it online with a random number generator and got my winners.
So I just want to say thanks to everybody. Before I get into the winners, I got a couple pieces of business I want to get into. I just wanted to tell everybody that, just so you know, I mean, I've got a lot of, personal stuff going on right now. We got some health issues with my family. So typically, if you guys, you know, have been following my channel, you know that I like to comment and reply to all of my comments and try to respond and try to watch your videos as well. Never, no matter how many subs I get, am I ever going to sit back and just ignore everybody that's, you know, participating and supporting me? I like to try to return the favor. And right now, it's getting really hard with time. So, guys, if I'm not watching your videos or if I'm not commenting back or replying, it's just because I'm really strapped for time. I will pop in as much as I possibly can and get involved, because that's what I believe the YouTube community is about. So, yeah, I'm not ignoring you. I'm just a little bit wrapped up now, but I will be in and out, and you will still see some videos from me, and one coming really shortly.
So hey, everybody, my next contest, if you enjoyed this one, is most likely going to be on the Five Awesome Transformer Guys channel. So check that out if you haven't already. Please subscribe. Check us out. Want to give a quick shout out to my brothers over there, Team Decepticon and Max Linden on Mondays, Trusa for Triple X on Tuesday. We got me heading up Wednesday, Vigadeth on Thursday, Autobot 1000 on Friday, Patient 037, Saturday weekend wrecker, and Dave, SMS number one, is Sunday's weekend wrecker. And this starts off again with Neil, Team Decepticon on Monday. So, yes, please check all those guys out. Please sub. And yes, there will probably be a contest on that channel as well. Also, guys, I have a Twitter, so, and a Facebook page, so hey, I welcome everybody to come follow me, come check me out. Facebook, I'm not always on just because I can't really too much at work, but Twitter, I can, because that's on my phone, and it's easier than Facebook on my phone. I don't know why. Hey, I'd also like to give a quick shout-out to my brothers in the For the Toy Box channel as well, and check those guys out. That's where we just completely mess around. There's no rhyme or reason to that channel. If you like a bunch of dudes just messing around, reviewing nonsense, having a good old time, not being serious about anything, check out For the Toy Box. That's also in my favorites. And individually, check out some really great reviewers. SportsWolf3, MightMouse74, congrats, brother, who has just now been made a YouTube partner. You got SixSky1 and Mr. Prime to the 2-5 Nizain. So, yes, that's it. Let me get on with my winners. So, hey guys, as I said before, how I calculated the winners was, instead of drawing it from the pot, I used the internet. It was a random number generator. I put the amount of entries in that, and I got a couple numbers, and that determined which email I opened to find the answers. Now, I did go through each and every email, and I did read everybody's entries, and I really do appreciate everybody playing and entering. That was really cool. You guys took the time to email me, so I took the time to read everything. So there's a lot of nice comments said, and I do really appreciate that. There's going to be a massive shout-out vid coming out soon, guys. So if I don't mention you in this video, don't take offense. There's a lot of people that I really would like to thank individually as well. I just don't really have the time right now. This video will be 45 minutes long. So without further ado, I'm going to go first place first, followed by second place. So first place overall, the winner of this contest is Protectorite, also known as Keegan. His answers were Cyclonus, Cliffjumper, Wheeljack, and my G1 Cliffjumper as the Holy Grail. Now, let me talk about the Holy Grail. I have, if anyone's watched any of my channels,
or my videos rather, I've talked probably about 10 different things I've said in my Holy Grail, and they really are. There are a lot of figures that I really coveted, and some I got, some I still don't have. So, there was no wrong answer on the Holy Grail, just so you guys know. But there is a current Holy Grail, which I'll get into in a second. So, congratulations, Protectorite, Keegan, brother, you got the first selection in this little pile of stuff right here, so... Yeah, I'll get in contact with you. We'll get you something sent out quick. Second place, T-Former 0607 Mark. I've seen your video response. I've seen a couple of your comments before. Congratulations, dude. I know you comment on my videos and such, so it's nice to see somebody that leaves a lot of comments for me. You said Cyclonus, Cliffjumper, Wheeljack, and Reveal the Shield Wind Charger. Yep. Reveal the Shield Wind Charger is... was a grail of mine. That is correct. So, yes. Second place, brother. That is you. T-Former 0607. I will get in touch with you. Now, after Protectorite makes his selection, you get the next pick. So, whatever's left of this bunch is yours. Just one box. Now, I said I was only going to do two places, but I figured I got a lot of toys here in front of me, so what I was going to do is I'm going to give a third place away, but I narrowed that down. Not everybody is eligible for the third place prize, so what I did was everybody who answered my current Holy Grail. So if you've been following my Twitter, if you've been following me on Facebook, if you've been following me elsewhere or just listening to some of the stuff I've been saying, there was a list of people that got my current grail right. And what I did was, out of this list, I selected somebody. So, Big Trans Fan, B Scorponok 75, Sahuli 3, said Thundercracker. I'm assuming that, you know, I counted that. Bush Kaliki, he also said Thundercracker. Mr. Soundwave 1970. Rum Runner 777, Sportswolf 3, Drucifer Triple X, and Van Sice P. I didn't get your username, but you also said Animated Thundercracker. One other person said Animated Thundercracker. I put all of these in the pot, and I did draw this out. So third place actually goes to Mr. Vash 104. So, buddy, Mr. Vash 104. You get third place after first and second select theirs. I will mail it out to you right quick. So, everybody, thank you very much for participating. Again, there's going to be another contest coming up soon. And again, stick with me here. I'm going to be in and out. If I don't leave a lot of comments lately, I'm just... I just got some stuff going on in the old personal life. So, hopefully we'll get it all straightened out and everything will work out fine. But I will be around. So... guys, take it easy. I got a cup video coming up very shortly. I got me some cup heads, so I got a little cup date for you. Take care, everyone. Thanks for participating, and we'll see you on the next one.